said, how would you not realize there's a big stone bouncing around in your pocket?
Okay, first of all, it's not that big. Second of all, how many times do I have to say I'm sorry?
More times. It's not enough to be frozen by a dream person. You don't know what that's like, man.
So where are we going now? To the second location?
Well, how about you check your pockets and make sure you don't have any more?
Huh?
Okay.
Well, I've got a stone in my pocket.
I realize the screaming pain. I hear it loud in my brain. But I'm going straight ahead with these scars. Tell me I should just get over it. Why am I not?
Up.
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Wasn't there a building there last time, though?
Well, yeah, but this is a dream, remember? Things change in dreams all the time. I mean, look at your hair.
Your hair's changing a lot of things.
Oh.
I guess things do change here.
Wait, you hear that noise? Wait, look, there's people running towards us. Ian, look! They're phantasmites.
You're right.
Wait, Daniel, it's them.
Wait, them? Why are you looking for us?
Ian, don't you remember? I just told you in the woods. All phantasmites are people I know in real life. I know these two from somewhere.
Who are you two and what do you want?
I'm Daniel and this is Sebastian.
And we're running from him.
Wait, who's him?
We were the guardians of the dream piece. It was then a strange man appeared with his mysterious staff and took control of us. He was our master. He would send us out to find the other dream pieces. We finally rebelled and have escaped. That's when we bumped into you guys.
What did your enslaver look like?
We never really saw his face because he had a black cloak on.
He had a stick that can control phantasmites.
Well, that sounds a lot like Nightmare.
Wait, stick that controls phantasmites? I haven't heard of that yet.
Well, they were saying that he has another rock, which is probably the second dream piece. So we have to go take it from him.
Can you guys take us to that guy?
Do you guys promise to defeat him?
Of course! With the power of the Dream Stone!
And me!
Wait. Where are we?
We brought you to the master.
Wait a second. It's... Jonathan.